during the remaining time of the first half of the performance, you will see four dances from the four different regions in China. The first one you will see is called the Love Song of Kang Ding. It is a Tibetan dance. Kang Ding is the trading center between the majority Han people and the Tibetans. In this dance, you will see a group of young Tibetan girls doing their grocery shopping in Kang Ding. They're singing and dancing along the way to express their cheerful mood.
在听完了四首乐曲之后，将进入我们的第二个板块。在这个板块当中，您将看到四种少数民族的舞蹈。您接下来将看到的是康定情歌。康定是四川西部一座美丽的城市，那里有雪山，有草地，还有我们勤劳善良的藏族同胞。可以说啊，康定是连接汉族与藏族文化的一座桥梁。接下来，请让我们欣赏
have to do with our performance tonight. I think you are a little bit off the topic.
All right,
My point is, it seems like people everywhere have a thing for horse racing. The next dance that we will see is actually dedicated to the Chinese version of fox build in Inner Mongolia. Mongolia is a province in northern China. It is well known for its grassland, abundance in farm animals, as well as the nomadic lifestyle by their residents. Mongolian men certainly know how to ride their horses, and they're very proud of their horse riding skill. Now, let's welcome our dancers.
接下来将看到的是歌舞赛马，这是我们蒙古族的舞蹈，展现了草原人民节日赛马的氛围。我们的舞蹈演员当中正好有一位同学是来自蒙古族的，我相信他一定会给大家带来原汁原味的蒙古族舞曲。Now, let's welcome our performers.
Thank you.
Now we are presenting you with the last dance before the intermission, Peacock and Green. It's actually made up of two parts. In the first part, you will see Yan Shi doing a solo dance for us. In the second part, however, you will see a group of key peacocks joining.
接下来的这个舞蹈将有两个部分组成。第一个部分将是吴恩师的独舞孔雀舞，第二个部分将会是群绿。接下来，请让我们欣赏孔雀舞以及绿。谢谢大家。